To an update now out of Hattiesburg, a man has been convicted of first-degree murder in the death of Tadarian Price. Price was found lying in the parking lot suffering from multiple gunshot wounds on Edward Street back in May of 2020. He was taken to the hospital where he died from his injuries. Lee was sentenced to a life sentence without the possibility of parole, plus 20 years.